What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I am playing Tower Defense Simulator again with Canon and Easton. Hold on.
Hi. Hi.
Guys, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Well, we're playing Tower Defense Simulator again.
In this video.
Hopefully this video isn't 30 minutes long like the last one.
Yeah. It may be like 15.
But I hope y'all enjoyed, on the last video, enjoyed the new intro and outro.
So,
and I hope you enjoyed the new intro.
I'm gonna overwrite something because I'm VIP.
What are you gonna overwrite?
I'll overwrite that.
Oh, I didn't buy anything! I didn't buy my thing yet. The thing I
mentioned. Oh no.
Can't you buy it in here, though?
No, you can't.
Why do I have $1 million? Oh, okay.
Deadhead.
Yes, you can.
Oh, you can, right here. Right here. Mason.
This is new? When did they add this? What should I get? Again? What do I get again?
Demoman.
What?
Demoman. Soldier. Demoman.
It says locked and I can't buy it.
No,
just, you have to go up there. You only have to edit your inventory if you want to like change. Molten.
So you guys, I'm.
Okay. You wanna just try to rejoin?
We're not gonna win.
Okay, then we'll do Molten. I have my new skin for Gladiator.
I wanna see it. You wanna just try to rejoin?
No, we'll just keep doing it.
Okay.
Mason, look at my new skin.
Oh, I like that. Also, why? Oh, never mind. How much money do you start out with? 500?
I start out with 600.
Because you're VIP.
No.
Or is it just because you're high level?
Yeah, I think it actually might be VIP. You just have to have a high level. 35 is when you get it.
35. What level are you?
I'm level 55.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, bro plays too much game. My guy plays too much of this. Already wave 4? Oh my goodness.
I have military base.
I see you have pistols.
I want to see military base. I want to see what it looks like.
It's over here. I'm upgrading it. You know what I'm saying?
That thing looks, this is, looks so OP. You got a Humvee.
Yep.
Nice.
I call it Humvee.
No, it's a Humvee.
I know.
Or a Hummer.
I'm just
gonna
be on
this game.
Oh, I now have the one that does 60 damage.
I wanna see this. I wanna see what this looks like. Oh, ooh, you got barbed wire. Mounted gunner. Okay.
You get a guy who starts shooting
on the Hummer. And it's like,
oh, it's this. Here it is.
Machine gun on the Hummer. Are snipers worth it?
Yes, snipers are pretty good.
But they take so much to level up.
I have guards. Come here. Come here, Mason. Crute Boss has guards. Let's see how long it takes for one to spawn.
What do you mean?
They normally take they take a long time.
Let's just see. It'll only take like one wave or something.
Okay. Oh, wow. This map is really short.
I
see your Humvee too. Why do you have two military bases?
Cause
you just do. It's cause you're built different.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're built different.
Bro's built different.
Let's see this.
Also, come on.
Can you still only have 25 towers, or can you have more than 25 towers since you're high level?
Well, some of mine don't cost very much.
Only have 25 of them?
Well, but, like, my military bases count as, both them count as one. Oh, here he is, right here. He has such long range.
How expensive are they?
They only do 10 damage. It's for, how do we let this pass? You shall not pass.
How do you have that upgrade?
Oh, that's easy. I'm gonna just place one of these dudes.
Oh, I can get a gunner.
And then we'll get a gunner, then. Get a gunner. Oh, he's dead.
My next one's a full-on tank.
Mason, we'll be able to see the upgraded guards after this.
Nice. I'm excited to see that.
Yeah, when I get
any one of y'all's things. Okay, you killed the boss. Okay, my thing's fully upgraded.
It's a dual pistol.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
His glasses don't even fit on him.
Scott?
I have tactical goggles.
I like Scott's
night vision. The mystery zombie.
Oh,
God. Oh, okay, so mystery zombies are always breaker.
I need 9,000 for the next upgrade.
9,000?
Yep, and you bet.
Also, Easton, your Humvees just explode, don't they?
Yes. For the last upgrade...
mounted gunner.
For the last upgrade for turret, it's 32,000.
Do you see it, Mason? Do you see the turret?
Let's see the turret on that.
Do you see the Humvee?
Yeah, it has the turret on it.
Yeah. It's a
machine gun. It's
the health, sadly.
Gulp.
Time
for me to snipe some people.
My next upgrade for my military base is a full on tank.
Don't you dare mounted gunner. Don't
win
them over!
Bro has a suppressor. No, that's a silencer.
That's the
action. Oh, you have two guards coming.
Yep. I'm getting the outside.
Go, Humvee, go!
Mason, I'm gonna get the fully upgraded. Look at my troop box.
Upgrading my gladiator. Oh, you can see when they're coming?
Yeah.
My sniper one hits all of
them. I'm taking off.
My guy is sniping everybody.
The most good things military bases for is for what's it called?
Yeah. I have two mounting gunners.
Nice.
Dotty wave 21.
Whoa, this is going fast.
Oh my. 21. I'm preparing my.
Maybe we should do two rounds. Yeah, let's do two rounds.
I'm preparing scouts at the end. Scouts at the very end of us to take them out.
Boom, blow on.
Boom. Okay, now I have two scouts and one of them's at the end. Fully maxed out.
Oh yeah, pretty good boss. Look at him.
Oh my goodness. He's at half health.
Mason.
Yeah.
Look at him.
Oh wow.
I just noticed how high himself that is. He's getting sniped
by my sword. Oh.
We have one Humvee, two Humvees.
Boss, that's also hidden. What the hell? Hidden boss. I found hidden boss. What is the hidden boss hidden from?
Sometimes you can't hit them.
I think he's hitting from snipers.
Here's an upgraded guard. Come here, Mason.
Another one?
Look at
get up, Archer.
Let's go.
I have a tank. Let's go. Get up. Look at that big gun.
You have a tank?
My upstate is dying. No, you didn't see him.
That's fine. I'll see him there. The slow boss is about to lose.
That's the tank.
Go slow boss. Go slow boss. Go. Go, slow boss. Go! He's on 26 HP!
Nathan.
Your guards are coming.
Nathan, here they are.
We got some backup. What is that coming? Shocks? Oh, these things have no health.
Speedies.
I'm getting sick. Going to upgrade my,
I'm getting a turret. You want to know something, Mason?
What?
My archer tower is, a vent tower. You can't get it.
Yeah, gladiator's a vent tower, too. Okay, roll that.
I only have 5 towers, and we're already on wave 27.
You have to see the fully upgraded car. It is drippy. I can just say it's drippy.
Fully upgraded cars or guards?
Car.
I see two guards. I see your guards are coming. Okay, pause. The tank is just destroying everything in its path except for the boss. Wait, no, it destroyed the boss.
But you definitely need to see what the fully upgraded combi looks like.
I do want to see what that looks like. I want to see what the railgun is.
You wanna? Yeah, that's the last one. You wanna do another round after this one?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
May not be the best shot.
Oh, okay. This wave's going fast. Let me get this up for the robot change.
Wait, did we skip that wave? Cha-ching! I have a bunch of scouts sitting at the end, just sitting ducks, waiting for the final boss. We need to get more manpower in the center. Like, we need more towers, in this area.
Let me work on that.
I only have one sniper.
Only OT remember that the wall of scrap. I'm having
another sniper. That's too high.
Iron Mantor, so this should be good.
I have another sniper.
Oh no way, he makes it past this.
Oh, it was past. That's getting worse. Care for the word. Look at those! Speedy boss! No, we got a fast boss! No help from the slow boss.
And he's faster, that's... Oh, he's gone.
I'm almost using another sniper. Oh, I think he's dead.
Like, nobody's gonna pass this!
Oh, Easton, how many deaths do you guys need? Do you have to pay for
it? It's 400. But I got it on sale for 400.
You're lucky. You got it. You're very lucky.
Yeah.
You got that luck. Oh my goodness, why do you have so many archers? Oh, the slow boss is dead.
That's my archer army. Don't test my power.
I have two snipers.
Three tanks now.
I'm gonna add another scout.
Nathan, I'll tell you when my fully upgraded my archer is there.
Okay.
I'm gonna have
one. Look at all these. So many of them. I only have four towers now. Two more towers.
Well, I have a lot of towers. Okay.
I'm just adding a bunch of towers at the very end.
That'll probably help.
I'm the fourth base.
Are you gonna add another military base? Oh, never mind. You have three. You should add another military base.
Well, Mason, I don't know if you know, but you can only place so many military bases.
How many can you place?
I thought it was four, but I clearly couldn't place the fifth one, so that I guess that's not true.
Then you should add a fourth one.
Five bases. No. Now you get to step up for real. For real.
I'm gonna add a couple at the time.
The thing I did, I played the Great Wall of Archer.
Yeah. Are they all max?
I'm getting all of them. One more level.
Three. Place. Okay, we skip the wave.
Yeah,
we're at 36. We're at 36.
Oh my god, is that a mini?
Yeah. We're only 15 minutes for the video.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, there's one more. I'm gonna place a scout next. Oh, never mind. 3, 4. Okay, I'm going back to add more to the scout back. Just look, I have a scout army back here.
Nothing beats the Great Wall of Archers. Nothing beats the OG Great Wall of Scouts.
Only 2,500?
Yeah.
I was expecting like 5,000.
That's pretty good.
I know, I was just expecting it to be a lot more expensive.
Yeah. It's honestly a pretty good deal.
Here we are, lastly.
We're finally gonna beat
it. I'm adding a sniper at the end.
What? Sniper! We need these days, to be honest.
I can't place anything else.
My Great Wall of Archers.
Wait, we're almost to the final boss.
Yeah.
Molten Titan. Should we skip this? Oh, we did.
Have you seen the fully upgraded? Have you seen the boss?
Yes, you got
that. I see your tower.
Yeah.
Don't get burned. Wait, you get burned?
Fireballs at you.
Oh, like our actual character?
Yes, that are on his tower.
What happens if you die?
Here's the warrior's
call. Hold on, I'm gonna cut the video. Come back. Sorry, guys. Sorry for the delay, but. So the first part of my video just finished exporting, and then the intro music just began playing at full blast, and I don't want y'all to have to deal with that, so it's already down 20,000 health. It's doing really good. We're just taking everything we have at it. Oh, wait, what happened if you died? I'm gonna have to throw a fireball. Only for what happens.
Here, great one.
Just come back here. I just have a billion scouts. The guards have like no health, but they need so much. Oh, we got two of your tanks. Easton. We're gonna win this. I think we're actually gonna win. We're definitely winning this because of the amount of damage that we get left. I'm gonna just stand on the up here. I'm just standing up here on chaos. My scouts are going! Guys, I think we're just gonna do this one way for this video because it's already taking a while. It's gonna take a while to upload, so. You guys okay with Canon? You see, you guys are just doing this one way for the video?
Yeah!
Okay. We're at 28k, I'm at 30k. I think we're gonna make it! Especially with my army of. Scouts. I said I'll put them at the very end. I learned from the last one. Recorded the last one.
Well, let me push them down!
My scout army is barely even started. My sniper is going to snipe into the lead. Who's dead?
Yeah.
We're gonna make this. We're making this. My scouts are about to start at him. He is entering the range now. He's entered the range of most of them.
So
I got 400 coins.
If you had the tower, we would win.
Well, I'll see y'all in the next video. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to. And guys, you're gonna say bye.
Bye.
See you in the next video. And goodbye. We'll be out show editing and sending.